Hey guys, welcome to another spin class. Glad to have you. I'm going to go ahead and let my intro play that talks about how I teach. Again, we're all on different bikes, different tensions, different computers or not, et cetera, et cetera. This is kind of a way of standardizing everything. So I'm going to let this play now and then we'll get right into our warm up. Again, if you know this, go ahead and fast forward, but let's let this play. What I'm going to do is, for the sake of everybody having different bikes, I'm certainly not going to tell you to go to a specific tension, since not everybody has the same bike, computers, et cetera, et cetera. I'm going to tell you instead to go on a percentamax in terms of your tension. We'll make it easy and we'll use a scale of 10, where 10's your max tension, and every number below 10 is a percent thereof. So a 6 would be 60%, 4 would be 40, et cetera, et cetera. Now, ideally, if we're on the same percent of max tension, our cadence is the same. So, what I'd like you to do, when I ask you to go to a number, I'd like you to guess, and then I'd like you to look at the difference between your leg speed and mine, and ideally, our leg speed is the same. If it's not, then ideally, you need to add or subtract tension. If you have knee or lower back issues, guys, again, as always, do your thing, do your ride. You know what's best for you. Okay, guys, now I got that out of the way. We're going to get a quick warm-up. We'll do 30 seconds in the saddle, 30 seconds out. We'll do this all on 40% of max tension as we usually do. So, again, it is 30 in the saddle, 30 out across 3 minutes, and then we'll get right into the next drill. So let's get off Flat Road, dial up 40% of max tension now. Here we go. Let's stand. Back to the saddle. One minute in, guys. We have two remaining on this. Let's stand. Two in, 1 last minute to the saddle. Last 30, guys, come on up. All right, keep that same tension where it is. Drop to the saddle. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna do seated sprints. Right now, we'll stay seated. Remember this drill, dialing up 20% of max, so less than we have right now, but definitely a slight hill. Go for speed for an interval that I call out, and then right after you get a chance to recover or hang loose. But you're not dropping tension, guys. You're keeping it on the entire song, which is 20% of max. All right, short intervals to start. Longer as we get going. Let's dial our tension back. Again, something that still feels like a slight climb. First interval is gonna be 15 in 10 seconds. Get ready. Going for 15, 3, 2, 3. Here we go. Come on. Come on, come on. Three, two, hang loose. Don't drop tension. Get ready to go again. Also for 15 here. Three, two, 15 now. Speed. Come on, come on. Come on, come on. Three, two, hang loose. Twenty is next. Get ready. Three, two, give me 20 seconds. Come on. Ten seconds. Come on. Three, two, hang loose for 20. Another in 10. 4, 20 seconds. 3, 2, now guys. Seconds. Three, two, hang loose. Thirty is next in 10. Get ready. Three, two, give me 30. Come on. Move your legs, move your legs. 20. 10 seconds. 3, 2, hang loose. 30, guys. Get ready. 3, 2, 30 seconds here, guys. Come on, speed. Twenty. Seconds. Come on, come on. 3, 2, hang loose. We got one more interval, a full 1 minute. We'll finish in 10 seconds. three, two, give me a minute. Come on. Come on. 40 last seconds. Come on. Twenty seconds. Come on, don't lose speed. Ten seconds. Come on. Three, two, recover. All right, guys, take 60 seconds here. We're going to run through our 20 drill next. So we'll dial up during this drill. Let's talk about it as you recover. We will dial up a good 60% of max. And we'll run through three positions on the bike as we do that. Remember these three positions. It's a stand, followed by a hover, and finally back to the saddle, going as hard and as fast as you can. We'll go through four times. So remember, those positions are a stand for 20, a hover for 20, finally back to the saddle, taking those hands away and going as hard as I can for the last 20. All right, guys, dial up 60% because we're ready to get going. Our 60 seconds of recovery is up. When you have your 60% of max tension, come on up and stand. Let's begin. Good and heavy. Good and heavy on your tension. Get ready to go to a hover. Three, two, get low to a hover position. Trying not to lean on the handlebars to support yourself. Get ready to come to the saddle and go all out. Three, two, to the saddle. Push, push, push. Seconds. Three, two, stand. 1 minute in. Three remaining. Three, two, hover. Get ready to drop. Three, two, drop. Push. Come on, come on. Three, two, stand. Two to go. Three, two, hover. Get ready to drop. Three, two, drop now. Push, push. speed up, speed up, speed up, speed up. 3, 2, last round. Three, two, hover. One last push. Three, two, to the saddle. Get it, guys. We're not done, we're not done. Come on, push, guys. 10 seconds. 3, 2, recover. All right, guys, take 60 seconds here. Okay, let's do 20 on, 20 off drill. We'll go, let's go 4.5 minutes worth. This drill, if you can remember, is staying seated, dialing a one constant tension of between 50 and 60%. Staying with that tension, don't drop it once you have it. Push all out for 20, and then don't push all out for 20. So you're just alternating between 20 seconds of pushing as hard as you can and 20 seconds not, but the tension still stays. We'll do all these pushes in the saddle. Again, we'll go 4.5 minutes once we start. We're gonna start as soon as the song starts. So, let's get our tension where it should be. Remember, that should be somewhere between 50 and 60. Ideally, exactly what you just had just now, or slightly one number on your scale of 10, or 10% of your max less. Dial it, guys. Everybody good? All right, guys. Get ready to go. In three, two, push now. Ten seconds. Three, two, hang loose. Same tension. Going in 10 seconds. Three. Two, another push, 20. Here we go. Ten seconds. Come on. Three, two, baseline. Again in 10. Three, two, another push now. 10 seconds. Three, two, bass. again in 10 seconds. Three, two, here we go. Seconds. Three, two, bass. One more, we will double it. We'll go 40 this time to finish. Get ready. Three, two, 40 seconds. Here we go. Thirty. Stay with it. 20. 10 seconds. 3, 2, I want you to stand. Same tension. I'm going to get you one more push. I know, I didn't tell you about this. We'll get one more push. Also for 40. 3, 2, last 40. Twenty. 10 seconds. Faster, guys, faster. 3, 2, recover. Okay, take 60 seconds, guys, 60 seconds. All right. Quick seated hill, 4.5 minutes worth, guys. We will add tension every 45 seconds. So let's start on good climbing tension, 40%. Again, 40%. Adding a good number of tension on your scale of 10 every 45 seconds. Also asking you to push as hard as you can for 15s at a time. Let's get off flat road now, guys. Let's get started. 40% of max to start. Every push is 15. In 3, 2, give it to me now, guys. 15 seconds. First push here. 10 seconds. 3, 2, back to your base effort. 4.5 minutes. 45 is in. Let's add tension. Another push. Get ready. 3, 2, going now. Shakes, 10 seconds. 3, 2, bass. steady. Another ad of tension is now. We have 3 minutes to the top. Get ready to push. 3, 2, push now. Seconds. Three, two, base. Halfway up our hill. Let's add. Steady, guys. Get ready to push. Three, two, now. Come on. Three, two, base. Add tension. Seconds to the top. Get ready. 3, 2, push now. 3, 2, base. Last ad. Stay steady. We'll get one more push at the very top. Going in 10 seconds. Three, two, last 15 now. Push, guys. Come on. Three, two, recover. Okay, 60 seconds. Standing time trial to finish, guys. Standing time trial. Remember, the standing time trial is coming out of the saddle between 50 and 60% of max tension that I'll keep. Make sure as you stand that you're on a good climb and your cadence represents that. You know it. I've explained this lots of times before, so I won't bore you. But we will go 3.5 minutes. And we'll get 2 all-out pushes along the way. So a 30-second all-out push in the middle somewhere close, a 30-second all-out push at the very finish, in between a time trial pace effort level against 50 to 60 max tension, all standing. Let's get off flat row, guys. Dial your tension. Come on up. Going in 10 seconds. Get ready. 3, 2, go. So this is what you meant when you said you were spent. And now it's time to build from the bottom of the pit right to the top. A constant effort. No, hold back. High effort level, guys. Packing my bags and giving the academy a rain check. We're going 3.5 minutes. Remember, we will get 2 all-out pushes in the middle and the end. Steady. Ready to push it? 3, 2, all out now. Come on, get it. Ten seconds. 3, 2, back to it. 'Cause after all, stay with it. To the top. We'll finish going all out. Get ready. Going in 10. Get ready. Three. 2, going now. Here we go. Okay, guys, thanks for joining me. As always, take your time to cool off, stretch, all that good stuff. Stay healthy, stay safe. I'll see you again soon. Have a good one.